Why don't you want to be a diva?
Because I think that people expect if you're like a singer, you know, with waving your finger or you know, someone that has vocal training or, you know, a female musician, they automatically expect you to be like some diva. And yeah, I don't know. I'm too humble for that.